New at noon, an arrest has been made in connection to the death of a 2-year-old boy. 20-year-old Adrian Higgins was arrested by Lake Charles police Tuesday after they found 2-year-old Keenan Buxton unresponsive in a hotel room on Admiral King Street. Police say drugs were also found in the room. Higgins is charged with failure to seek assistance, obstruction of justice, and resisting an officer. Additional charges could follow pending the boy's autopsy and toxicology results.